auditorium of dimensions 100 into 40 into 10 meter cube contains 1000 meter cube curtains of absorption coefficient 0.2, 2000 meter square carpets of absorption coefficient 0.7, and 1000 men of absorption coefficient 0.9 per person are sitting in the hall. Then find the reverberation time. We know that reverberation time T is given by 0.17 V by sigma As. Now let us substitute the given values. Volume 100 into 40 into 10. So 0.17 into 100 into 40 into 10 divided by sigma As. First one, curtains, absorption coefficient 0.2 into 1000 plus 2000 meter carpets with 0.7 coefficient, 0.7 into 2000 plus persons, each person has absorption coefficient 0.9, 100 persons are there, total absorption of 1000 persons is 900. So this is equal to 0.7 into 100, I will write as 1740 into 10 divided by, this is 200, this is 1400 plus 900. So this is equal to 17 into 400 divided by 200 plus 1400 is 16 plus 900, 2500. So first cancel these two zeros. Now this becomes 17 into 4, 68 by 25. So this I will write as 68 by 100 into 4. So this is 272 by 100 or 2.72 seconds. The reverberation time of the entire hall now will be 2.72 seconds.